Are you guys feeling that beat? Because I'm feeling that beat right now. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it. Alright, what's up guys? StuckinGaming here, and today we're up playing ourselves some Brief Karate Foolish. This is the best fighting game of the year. Actually, best fighting game of the century. Okay? Look at this. You can't even comprehend this. Who needs Street Fighter? Who needs Mortal Kombat? Who needs Killer Instinct? Who needs anything when you got this? Tekken? No, I don't think so. We're talking to Brief Karate Foolish. Let's just get into this. I'm going to show you the greatness that we got here. We got S. Tamada. S. Tamati. Best of... Liu Kang? Get out of here. T. Hakari. Ryu? Get out of here. Ninigo Shimaru. Scorpion? Get out of here. Coronado. Jin? Who's Jin? Get out of here. Stretch? You want Chun-Li? No, you got Stretch. Yeah. Stretch. Garaki-kun? Who needs freaking Ken when you got Garaki-kun? Kun obviously is better than Ken. You got C. Kamadaria. Okay, I can't even take this seriously, honestly. But I'm gonna go ahead and play Zoro. We're gonna get into this. Look at this, caution. They even give you a warning, because, oh my, what was that? Oh man. What you want, man, huh? Huh? Oh, yeah. Zoro's about to teach you. I'm about to teach you a lesson. Get over here. Okay, I don't know how to punch. Stop moving, please. Whoa, how do I just get out? Okay. Ooh, there we go. There's the combos I've been looking for. See, playing this on keyboard is too much of a struggle, so I got out my handy-dandy PS3 controller, and now I'm whooping everyone's butt. Look at that. K.O. Yeah, guys, Brief Karate Foolish. Look it up. It's free on Steam. No longer will we wait for the fighting game that we need. No longer will we cry tears of sorrow when we play games like Street Fighter, Mortal Kombat, and Tekken. No longer will our combos feel dry, because we have Brief Karate Foolish. Oh, what the hell was that? Can I do that again? There we go. Wait, how the heck can I do that again? What was that? What the heck just happened?
Just one glance was enough to break your poor trick. Zoro.
S. Oh, we're fighting this man. What you got, man? What you got? My underwear, my briefs are stronger than yours. Haha. What you want, huh? I'm moving too quick for you. Ooh. Let me do that one more time. Let me do this combo real quick. Woo! Combos are crazy. Oh man. Yeah. Whoa. Yeah. This is what we need. Everyone needs some Brief Karate Foolish in their life. Oh my god, that jump was pretty cool. That background was so realistic. That guy back there in that little cart looks like he's actually there. These guys over there next to the bikes? Yeah, they're at that shop getting some chicken. We're over here fighting in the middle of the street. No one cares. You know, two guys in their underwear. The cops are just gonna let this happen. What you want, man? Tamade?
You are not ready for my... You're 10,000 years below my level. I am Zoro.
Oh, we got this dude coming up. We got this skinny legs freak coming over here. What you got, man? And why are you so tall? Ooh. whatever. J hit combo. Ooh.
You are no match for my cape. For my cape. Caution! This game is too amazing.
Can you guys see this amazingness right now? Game of the year 2016. Get out of here, Overwatch and Uncharted 4. Because Brief Karate Foolish is coming. Ooh, man. Look at those moves. Best combos in the game.
Hayotsukote!
Oh my god, I can't. So we got stretch. Please stop. Please stop. Oh. What are you doing? 11 hit combo. Bro, this dude needs to get his push-ups in. Hey, oh my goodness, this guy's actually might give me a challenge here. Oh. Stop blocking! Alright. Please stop that. Please stop that. Stretch, you're no rats for Zoro. Stop that. Dang it. Oh! What is... Whoa, what the heck is going... What the heck was that? Ho! Oh. Stop that. Okay. I don't know, these combos are actually kind of ridiculous right now.
Let me laugh like a little guzzling...
Oh. Whoa, what was that? There's some things I don't even know how to do.
You're lost for depending too much on crappy protein. The protein you need to get more protein in your diet.
Oh yeah, here we go. We got this man coming in. Watch out, man. Don't let me do that again. Whoa, what the heck is going on? Oh, I ran into that one. Getting over sending these freaking skeletons. Stop that. Stop. Hey, come over here. What the heck was that? Tried to hit me with a pan? Oh, God. Oh, my God. These 14 hits? With that little... Hey, stop that. You tried to do the nene? Okay. The dude was trying to do the nene on me. Stop that. Oh, yeah. Pull out the sword. Look at all these guys walking in the background. They're not ready for this. They're not ready for this at all. Let's do it. Let's go another one. Let's go another round. Come on. Come on, come on, Hikari. Yeah. The Nene is working. Ho. Whoa. Ho. Yeah, send in the death ball of skeletons. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You need to jump more. I need to get these combos going. Oh. That was pitiful. Oh, this dude. Hey, I can do that too. Let me just go around you. Hoo. Too fast for you, aren't I? Oh my. No! He's doing ultra nene on me. Stop that. Jeez, you fat man. Get out. Stop. There we go. All right. Let's go in for one more match. Cause I can't handle this game right now. There's too much ridiculous stuff going on, and this dude's freaking jumping around like a freaking monkey. Oh, stop! Ooh, better stop that stuff right now, man. Might get yourself hurt. Might have to go to Weenie Hut Jr. Stop! Oh, holy shit, I might have to go to Weenie Hut Jr. Dang, pulling out these combos. You know, when you button mash, everyone's good at a fighting game. You ready for this, man? You ready for this? Kurenado, you ready? Whoa, it just grappled me. I don't know. Can I grapple? What was about to happen? I don't even know. He's about to summon a spirit bomb there. I was not ready for it. Oh, okay, man. Stop that. Stop. You piece of poop. Was that, this dude's shooting a freaking fire Hadoukens at me? What is this? Game. Yeah, I think that's all I can get of this game. Anyway, guys, that was Brief Karate Foolish. It was actually not as bad as I thought it would be. The combos were pretty good, even though I don't know how I feel about the naked Asian men. That's it makes the game different and makes the game kind of funny. Game of the year. Hands down, 2016, Brief Karate Foolish on all the magazines everywhere. Anyway, guys, this was Stuck in Gaming. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. And I will catch you gamers in the next video. Later. Yeah.